I would definitely recommend this chap to my colleagues because it is making me feel safe where I'm working, and also it is going to make safe to the people I'm surrounded with.
Do it. Do it, Sakin. I haven't seen my mom since 2019, so I just want to go and see my mom.
I felt really tired after I had COVID, and even though it was a few months ago, I continued to feel tired. And to be honest with you, since I've had the COVID vaccine, I feel much better. I don't know if it's related or not, but I certainly feel psychologically in a better place than I was before.
I can understand that a lot of people may be worried and concerned about the vaccination. A lot of people have spoken to me about the speed in which it's been done. Again, I advise people to look at the information on the government websites, read it, take it on board, and then think about, again, the opportunity that you're being given to have this vaccination and to reduce the risk of you getting the COVID infection, and again, risking you being unwell and reducing the risk of the impact that this can have on the NHS.
This is the way for us to get back to normal. This is the way that we keep ourselves, our family, our friends and our patients safe. So it is our responsibility, it's our duty to go out there and take that vaccine so we can make sure that we're getting to some form of normalcy as quickly as possible. If you want to start seeing your grandparents, if you want to start seeing some of your older family members, some of your older friends, start to socialise, travel again, then this is what we have to do to get back to that normal.
I grab my jab, you can grab yours too.